हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम। दिस इज़ द रिक्रूटमेंट डन बाई नेशनल फर्टिलाइजर्स लिमिटेड NFL। ऑल दीज आर डायरेक्ट रिक्रूटमेंट्स। लेट्स सी द वेरियस पोस्ट्स। सीनियर मैनेजर, सी दे हैव गिवन द अप्रोक्स सैलरी एंड टोटल नंबर ऑफ वैकेंसीज इज 2। अकाउंट्स ऑफिसर, टोटल वैकेंसीज 7। असिस्टेंट मैनेजर, टोटल वैकेंसीज 4। एंड मटेरियल्स ऑफिसर, टोटल वैकेंसीज 10 विथ 5 जनरल। This is SC, 2 SC and 2 OBC and 1 EWS, 1 is PWD, 5, 7, 9, 10 plus 1 is PWD, okay. Next you have, the candidate should have sound health, and the selected candidates before joining will be required to get medical fitness certificate from civil surgeon of any central or state government hospital. So this is very important. You must get this certificate before joining. Now they have given the minimum eligibility criteria. For senior manager, you see 45 years is the maximum age, and minimum educational qualification is, they have given this chartered accountant or cost and account management, or 2 years full time or regular MBA or PGDM, and experience is 13 years. Accounts officer max age is 30 years, and again they have given the same educational qualification and minimum 1 year experience. Assistant manager, 40 years is the maximum age, with a degree in engineering or full-time MBA or PG diploma, and minimum is 2 years in-line experience in responsible position in materials management activities such as ... okay. Materials officer, they are 30 years is the max age, and again they have given this same degree in engineering or full-time MBA or PG diploma in materials management, and minimum they need 1 year inline experience. So how will they determine all this age and all? So this is the last date for determining the age, 34/2021. Like, your age will be calculated by putting 34/2021 as the last date, okay. The cutoff date for determining eligibility criteria, all this shall be 34/2021 and will remain unchanged irrespective of any reason, okay. Educational qualification, obviously minimum 60% mark and all those. Work experience, pay scales, okay. Procedure, how to apply. See, before applying, candidates are advised to pursue the advertisement carefully, okay. If you want to apply, go to this website www.nationalfertilizers.com. There you will go to career section. In careers, you will find recruitment in NFL, and there you will get recruitment of experienced professional in materials and finance disciplines 2021. Now the application form duly filled and signed along with self-attested copies of the documents or certificates as mentioned at SI number E6 should reach in a sealed envelope. Okay, so this is the application form. You have to fill this up and send to the required address, okay, with all the attested copies and all these things, okay. And this they have told to the chief manager, HR, National Fertilizers Limited, all this. So this is not an online application, you must remember. You have to do this by offline. Candidates are required to provide the details in the application form regarding age, date of birth, qualification, division, percentage of marks obtained, year of passing, and respective school, college, university, work experience including positions held, all .. and other information declaration. Also, see, the candidates should ensure that the details entered in application form are correct, and they should reach by 25th June 2021 or 2nd July 2021. And they have given the list of these documents which should be attested, self-attested, and you must attach this with the application form. See, they have given 8 documents total, so you can just pause the video and see from here. I can even zoom it. These 8 documents you should attach with the application, okay. See, the last date of receipt of duly complete application will be 25th June, unless extended However, last date for receipt of application form of candidates presently residing in far flung area, that is Assam, Meghalaya, Arunachal Pradesh, Mizoram, Manipur, Nagaland, Tripura, Sikkim, Union Territory of Ladakh, Lahul and Spiti District, and Pangi Subdivision of Chamba District of Himachal Pradesh, Union Territory of Andaman and Nicobar Islands and Lakshadweep is 2nd July 2021. So if you are from all these states or union territories or this district, your last date is 2nd July 2021, and you have to write on envelope that far flung area. Okay, incomplete application obviously would not be accepted. Shortlisting, see, based on the information in application form and documents submitted along with duly signed copies, scrutiny of applications would be done, meeting the eligibility criteria, and will be provisionally shortlisted and call for personal interview. So it's all up to their discretion. Okay, but if the application number is large, see, you can change it. If the application number is large, NFL reserves the right to conduct an online test in Delhi NCR region or any other cities of India. So please, more and more students apply so that NFL is forced to conduct this online test, and you get a fair amount of chance. All this reservation and all this general instruction, you have to go to this website. So that's all I think. So friends, thank you, that's all for today. Thank you and have a good day.